I am so excited for our first guest. She's been out of the limelight for a while, but she is a country music artist of the year, 90s icon, former lover of the now late actor and senator Fred Thompson. Lorrie Morgan's with us. Here she comes right now. And you just gotta, yep, pull on the handle. Hold on. Oh, there you go. No, no, you can't. No, Lorrie, you can't pull on it when I'm. You cannot pull on it when I. Let me get it. Let me stop. Let me get it for you. Your luggage, it's in a trash bag. Are you okay? Okay. I mean, I can't believe you haven't been to a two-story Target before. This is gonna blow your mind. It's gonna be a real hit. Remember those from the 90s, right? Well, you've gotten awfully quiet, so can only take that to mean that you wanna save your voice. So why don't we just jump right into it, see what we got here. What about this? Start it with something a little more lively, you know? But you just take this one, I don't. Yeah, go for it. Still got it. Ugh.
You know just how wrong I've been. Whoa, how wrong I've been. Oh, honey. You used to do me so good, do me so right. Every time I need you in the middle of the night, you'd be right there, baby. Oh, how could I be so blind? If I could be back in your arms again, tell you all the things I should have said back then.
All right, I'm gonna stop and get a coffee. We're hanging out. I'm gonna need some energy because you're just blowing me off the charts. All right, we're off to Target now. I'm all caffeinated, and we'll get you some new luggage. What do you think about that? Just nod yes. I shake your head for no. We'll be good to go. Let's do. Let's get back to one of your biggest hits. Go for it. Again, you sound like you're right out of the studio.
Except for Monday, which was never good anyway. Tuesday, I get a little sideways. Wednesday, I feel better just for spite. Thursday and Friday take too long before I know it. Saturday's gone, but it's Sunday now, and you can bet that I'm alright.
Traffic.
Getting over you got a little rough on me, but it's Sunday now and you can bet that I'm all right.
Oh, you brought your guitar. Yeah, this one really brings it down.
Imagine a world where no music was playing.
Great message. No means no.
Sir, if you don't mind, I'd rather be alone. From the moment I walked in tonight, you've been coming on. If I told you once, I told you twice, I'm just here to unwind. I'm not interested in romance. What you had in mind.
Here we go.
You look so disbelieving at my suitcase by the door.
Speaking of suitcases,
my taxi,
I'm gonna get you a real one, not a trash bag.
Can't take it.
What? That was a joke. You're on a, you know, your show where.
Lately,
what? Okay, I'll turn it down. What?
What other?
Oh, you want to get out here? Well, we're not really. This is not really the neighborhood to be getting out at. It's not locked. No, you clearly have just never used a door before. There you go. Well, okay, look, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, I'll keep the luggage. So Lorrie Morgan, much like her career, just vanished behind a bush. Okay, well, next time, I'm still gonna go to Target.